We are officially allowed to have a circle of 10, the same 10 people that you don't have to distance from. So that's exciting. I kind of want someone to come over like right now.
First, I grabbed a beer, threw it up, said 2020 is my year, bitches. And I honestly thought that that was true until I gave this motherfucker like a month or two. This is getting kind of ridiculous at this point. Yo, my cat died in a global pandemic, took over my life. And I put out some music that nobody liked. So I got really sad and bored at the same time. And that's why I'm like, low key, fuck 2020. Still sad, still ain't got no money. I ain't got a watch up on my wrist. I just got some shit I gotta fix. Yo, low key, fuck 2020. Low-key fuck 2020.
Hold up.
Okay, that was a lie. The problems I got are honestly probably not that bad when I compare them to some shit y'all have. But I'm just stating the facts. This year is just whack. Emotionally, I am lonely and anxious and mad.
Like chill for like 2 minutes.
Low key fuck 2020. Still sad, still ain't got no money. Still ain't got no money. Gotta watch up on my wrist. I just got some shit I gotta fix.
Shit I gotta fix.
Low key fuck 2020. I don't know about everybody else, but I think that I am kinda done. Can we just get to 2021, please? Low key fuck 2020.
There's still more being made.
We're almost done.
But there's also more in the oven, and there's still more to go in the oven. And we've already had these, and we've also already eaten, like...
I had two.
I had three.
Jason had four.